everyone, and welcome back to another video. This is Luke from TNS, and finally, we are going to finish our season with the Broncos. If you're wondering why we're 11-0, I kind of played a game without y'all watching. I'll show you exactly what happened. I won't show you exactly what happened, but I will show you how much we won by. We ended up winning against Colorado State, who was 8-3, 44-0. We destroyed them. And they were a really good team. We're playing another really good team today, Nevadah, who's also 8-3. So we're gonna play them, and we're gonna see if we can stay number two and stay in the national championship condition. Let's go. So it looks like we're gonna not get the ball first, and I'll see you guys on my first offensive drive. We're gonna get the ball. Hallelujah. We're gonna get the ball. So we're gonna get the ball. Offense is pretty dang good. Ooh, that almost took a good bounce. My running back last game didn't get any touchdowns, so it dropped in the Heisman chase. So I really need my running back Curry here to get some things going here. He's not going to win anything. There you go. That was a good run, Curry. We're gonna have a functioning offense, all right. We're one of the best offenses in the nation right now. Tyler with her. Who is that? Yeah, Terrell Tyler. I got two guys named Tyler on this team. You know who I feel very bad for? At the beginning of the year, we had a guy who returned it for a touchdown on our first play ever with William State. He got injured first game for the rest of the season. I was very upset about it. I feel super bad because we're going to win a national championship probably, hopefully, without him. And it's going to be sad. The backup running back, who's done very good all year, Tyler again with the first down. Okay, so if I can get a touchdown with Tyler right here, or not Tyler, I don't know our running back's name, Curry. First and goal. Mark Curry, there you go. I don't know what happened. Why do we have Curry out? I want Curry, not number 27. Well, I guess we'll just run it in with Pitts. Missed the field goal. Dang it. We're gonna get the ball back with 8, 7, 6 seconds left in the first quarter. So Houston, who's number 3 right now, should be number 2 or number 1, scored 42 points. I feel like if we score more than 42, or at least score 42 points in this game, I think we'll be number 1. So that was the end of the first quarter. If y'all just didn't see, that was the end. So it's the second quarter now. We're up 6-0. We usually get a slow start. We usually start slow. We only score usually one touchdown. Sometimes we'll score two if we're having a good day. That was a great run. He had so much room. That was a huge, huge run. Like, I'm impressed. Thank you. Oh my gosh, we fumbled the ball. We're gonna get the ball back, hopefully not fumble again. We haven't been able to score much because we haven't been able to get the ball very much. I mean, we've had two drives, but Nevadah is really good at consuming their time with the ball that it wastes time for us to score anything. Like, right now, we're kind of in a bubble here because I don't know if we could score 42 points now unless we get 14 points here in the second quarter. We fall for it. There we go. Higgins, we get out to the 45. So we get a great pass there. Love that. That's what we were talking about. Our pass game, I've been smarter with the ball. Higgins, second down. So we get a first down. I mean, also, no, we get the ball back second half, so I mean. Higgins again? Higgins is all over the field right now. That was a great. If my A route isn't open, my B route is always open. Like, we're here. Oh, yep. There we go. First down. Sorry, it's only been 7 minutes in the video, and there's already 2 minutes left until halftime. Surprising. Oh, Curry, there you go. Tough runs, my friend. That's what we need. Tough runs. Here we go. Give me the block. Give me the touchdown. Let's go. We're gonna go for two here, just because I want to get 14. Okay, I need my receivers. There we go, 14 points. There we go. I'll see you guys on my next drive. They scored on us. If we don't defeat this team very good, they're gonna drop us. We need a score here. Okay, so this play usually tricks them and then B will be open. But I don't know, because some teams it doesn't trick, some teams it does. Like RB, this guy will want to be on him and then Higgins will beat the other guys. Oh, yes, Higgins! Yes! Yes. Woo, and we still got a timeout. Dang, that was a great pass, Tyler. Get out of bounds. Yes! Yes! That is right. That's what we do. Touchdown. Boom. Bada bang, bada boom. And the field goal's good. Now we're up 21-7 again. Hold on, that's not the kick I wanted to do. Dang, I need to stop using timeouts. Slib, let's swib this baby and call it a game. Maybe that wasn't a bad, good idea, though, because now they can get in the field goal range. Okay, well, he caught it, but they have no time. We're going into halftime. That was a great catch, though. Caught it, but they ran out of time. What a shame. It's 21-7. What are you talking about? It's literally 21-7. I mean, Nevada's doing really well. The quarterback is running all over our butts. But otherwise, we're getting at it. Dang, I wish I could get room right there. There we go, Higgins. Higgins with another first. Higgins is doing great today. Yeah, no doubt, I'm sure. White. Carter, first down. We're killing them with our pass game. They haven't fired a pass down yet. Every pass I've thrown has either been complete. Oh, that might be a bad idea. Oh my gosh. Holy cow. Oh my goodness gracious. Higgins is incredible. Wow. Don't you dare fumble it. I was about to say. Well, I had nowhere else to go. Okay, so here's Curry. He can get a second touchdown of the game right here. Well, it gets us a first down. Now, keep Curry in. We want him to win the Heisman. Anytime we have a guy who's close to the Heisman, we want him to have the ball. Dang, they're not making any holes. Keep Curry in. Keep him in. Yes. Give me a hole. Come on. Oh, come on, ref. You gotta give that. Leave him in. Yes. Good job, coach. Leave the guy in. How in the world do you spot the ball? Right there. There we go. He got it. Touchdown. Barely, but he got it. Yes, Kurt, I agree. And the field goal. How many field goals am I missing today? Well, see you guys on the next drive. So we're going to get the ball back, and this probably guys going to be the last drive you're going to see. And then I'm just going to play the rest of the game out, and then I'll show you what happens at the end. But anyway, I think we got this. This team is... Oh, why do we... Okay, good. Now, good. So, I mean... Higgins has literally been the best receiver that we've had today. Higgins has caught deep passes that I didn't think he could have caught. He's just crazy. Higgins, oh my, he is like all over the field. I'm just looking at an open receiver. I'm not looking at a certain receiver. I am looking at the open receivers, not just one. A lot of deep passes here. I don't know how good this will go. There we go. There we go. Dang, I could have had X. I had X, but I completely... Oh no, I hate this team. I'm gonna get the first down though, so it don't matter. I love this Oklahoma State offensive playbook. That's the playbook I have with this team. Oh, no. Dang it. Threw a little late. Let A get open. I need yards. Oh, my gosh. Gets the ball. I don't care. First down, finally, we got it. Yep, I agree, Kurt. We've been doing so good throughout this whole game, and I'm very impressed. Curry is on a roll. No, you did not just get injured. He just got injured. Again, for like the second time this season. Okay, he's okay. Curry's okay. He'll return soon. We're doing really good right now. Let's just sub you in for now until we can get... Oh crap, I didn't think that hole was gonna be there! That was a touchdown. If I hit that hole, I didn't think that hole was gonna... Why are they running? Oh no. We might be in trouble. We might not score here. No, oh my gosh. These refs don't like to give me stuff. There we go, we got a first down. I don't care! Finally, we got another first down. Why are we in the goal line set already? I'm not even close to scoring yet. Pitch is... We're doing very good. Very good. Very enjoyable. That should have been a touchdown, but the refs don't like to call those, so I'm very upset. Curry! Oh, that was Curry! pretty sweet. That's his third touchdown. Better make the field goal this time. We do. Hallelujah. And I'll see you guys at the end of the game. Well, we won 41-7. I got to the 40 mark that I wanted to today, which is very good. And that is going to be today's video. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed it, please give it a like. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye.